Yesterday, I went to a track meet, and with the mix of the heat, not drinking enough water, and everything else, today I'm not having a very good pot stay. So come with me on a normal school schedule day with pots on a not so good day. First hour, I don't have a class, so I was planning on doing homework, but where I wasn't feeling well enough, I laid on the floor. Second hour, I also don't have a class, but I got one missing assignment done and got it turned in.
But then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song.
There was a lot going on in sewing today, and I'm not feeling well enough to sew. So after talking to my teacher, we decided that I could go back down to my IEP room. Fourth hour, I had American history, and I worked on my chapter review and my study guide for our upcoming test.
Oh, when will you realize? Vienna waits for you. Slow down, you're doing fine. You can't be everything you wanna be before your time.
I don't have a class fifth hour, so I laid down for a little bit, and then I worked on some world geography notes, and now I'm getting ready to go to lunch.
But then again, no.
Sixth hour, I had world geography, and we did a sand and 10 notes and worked on a homework assignment from yesterday. But I went down and watched the middle school track meet. Seventh hour, I had English 3, and we got two homework assignments, and we read The Great Gatsby.